And Magazine, a great read as we get set to see who I like to call the real deal in action. Bobby Lashley, a lot of adjectives to describe this young man.
I'll tell you what, intense, aggressive are just two of them. A winner. Oh, look at this guy's a freak.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall, approaching the ring from Colorado Springs, Colorado, weighing in at 273 pounds, Bobby Lashley.
I like this. He's taking his time.
And in the ring, weighing in at 175 pounds, Nuncio.
Focus, Bobby Lashley. First time I personally seen him walk out here like this.
Look at the size of it.
Oh, no, I know. He's massive. Bobby Lashley. And see that ear, that nice cauliflower ear. That, you know, that don't happen like doing ballroom dancing. That's 40 years of wrestling amateur. Oh, yeah, I don't think this guy knows what a headgear is. I don't think he ever wore one, a mouthpiece or a headgear.
Well, Lashley made his pay-per-view debut this past Sunday at No Mercy, defeating Simon Dean, and then made sure that Dean kept his promise and made him eat all those 20 double cheeseburgers.
Bobby Lashley's conducting himself a little bit different than the past couple of weeks that we've seen him here.
Nunzio looks a bit,
looks like he's bitten a foot in the bell.
Former Cruiserweight champion Nunzio. Lashley warning the Sicilian silencer, Vito, to stay out of his business.
Well, Vito better stay silent then before he gets dealing with his
third star. Great throw by Lashley, wow! Like Nunzio was shot out of a cannon.
Belly to belly. Over the head suplex right there, and hey, nowhere to go but down and hard after that.
Former All-American, national champion.
A fireman carry on the man here on Nunzio. Look at this now, with ease.
Oh, my! Wow. Did you see that?
Ruthless. Ruthless. That is straight ruthless, Cole.
I don't think Vito wants anything to do with Bobby Lashley.
I think it would have been nice.
Oh, and Vito from behind. Wow. Thanks for coming.
Well, I'll tell you what right now, okay, that's not just a clothesline. That's just like a whole damn yard. I mean, that was right off the face.
That's it with a drop kick that hardly phased him.
Still trying to get over that clothesline. Vito's got to be out like a light over there.
That drop kick hardly phased Lashley, Taz.
So thickly built and massive and muscular and strong.
Nunzio with those size 12 boots.
Yep, well, better be careful. They don't end up where the sun don't shine. At the care about Lashley. Look at the power again. Look at that. Look at it. Uh-oh.
Unbelievable. Oh, my. What a backbreaker driving the knee into the spine.
Raw power. What the hell? Get down. Oh,
I think Vito would have learned his lesson.
Well, I would have been under the ring by now. Not for nothing.
Oh, my.
Here we go.
Oh, my. We've seen this. Watch this, ladies and gentlemen. Watch the power. Bobby Lashley.
How did he call that? Just a, this guy's a freak and a half, I'm telling you.
Lashley continues to impress.
Here is your winner, Bobby Lashley.
You know, it's not just a man's intensity and his raw power. It's his credibility, too. With that amateur background, knows how to use his hips and his hands.
And check out the series of impressive moves. Yeah, first, the throw.
Yeah, that belly-to-belly overhead suplex. Slight back arch. Now, watch this. Throwing Nunzio Adler. Look at this man. Oh, my God. Not a good way to spend a Friday night. Watch the end of the match right here. All over but the shouting. Rolling ambulance stack. Nunzio's going straight up power, man.
Not that Lashley hadn't been impressive, but how about the intensity that this young man has shown here tonight?
Seemed a little different, seemed a little stoic. I was feeling it, man. Look at the eyes of this guy. Dangerous.
How about that, Bobby Lashley?
Yeah, how about him?